I hurt myself today to see if I still feel. I focus on the pain, the only thing that's real.
The kids watch them, you know, the movie, you know, 50 times. They really,
you know,
so it's incredible to work on.